Probiotic being identified are many, perhaps hundreds and thousands. But probiotic, they are allowed to include in food or being consumed by us are limited. Most of them are lactic acid bacteria for reasons that they are being well tested, not having harmful effect to us and able to propagate in our gastrointestinal tract. And they are easy to propagate, easy to maintain, and therefore they are approved probiotics.